Let's take off the tires. There are spring pads on both sides. There's also a screw cap. This is normal. What should I do if the axis is loose? We prepare two wrenches. Fixed in here. Lock it tight, same here. Fix both sides at the same time. If it's loose, we tighten it clockwise. Otherwise, loosen it counterclockwise. You can loosen and secure the shaft here. After tightening, we can put this rubber ring in it. The waterproof rubber ring is the same here too. After plugging it, make sure it doesn't shake. We can install the tires. After locking it, let's just use this quick release nut. Put it in. Put one on each side. Lock it. Make sure the disc is in the middle of the disc brake. Tighten it clockwise. Use one hand to wrench it in. Then rotate the tire. Just make sure he doesn't swing around.